At the last, the invaders are revealed. Kamar Wex leads the attack on Earth, eager to use the invasion as a means to gain more power and prestige in the hierarchy ranks. But his general, or look, the Eternal, has fought many battles before and has begun to question their cost. Both rely on Nephi, a devious creature of the shadows, for advice and wartime intelligence. Yeah, last time was, like, the last battle was pretty, like, it was pretty sad if we lost the Founder. Well, what I remember when I was reading about what the original story was, he wasn't actually, like, apparently he didn't actually die. So what happened is, he actually stabilized the portal and saved both sides, but he got sucked through. So he's now on the Nova's homeworld, and Mirabel and Virgo are stuck here until a new portal could be built.
Novus has been stranded in this graveyard by their own single-mindedness. They will soon perish in the purification.
But what have you gained from this graveyard?
Another glorious apocalypse! Another species proven unworthy of their own existence! The universe does not abide weakness, and we are its ambassadors. But you, Orlok, you grow more cynical with each passing battle.
I live only to serve.
Remember that, and your masters will remember you when the time comes. Assemble your troops! Let's purify this world and be done with it!
Commander Orlok, we are in readiness for your orders.
Tell me, Nephi, your world was once destroyed by our armies. What did it mean to you?
Much opportunity, sir.
Those are the words of a traitor.
But I still live to speak them. The others of my kin do not.
Then I'm sure you have their admiration. Come, we have our orders. I'll keep Novus engaged while you ready the purifier. Work quickly. We have masters to impress.
Yeah, masters.
Attention, Swan! This is a simple clearing operation. We'll be following the walker up the west side of the Novus installation.
Commander, we can't afford to lose a walker. I have given you a full complement of infantry. I trust such a meager task is within your capabilities.
So is minimizing casualties. All right, Swan. We'll do this the hard way. Focus on damage and damage control. I'll watch your backs. Now, assemble on my mark. Focus on the closer base positions first. We don't want them flanking us. Open season. Clear my room.
Yeah, unless you've figured it out about Orlok yet. He generally just cares about his men.
One thing, time. There is only one. Taking out the flow generator will shut down their buildings. Focus on those first.
This is not important.
All I see are corpses.
These guys are probably the best infantry in the game. Plasma shotguns.
Get ready to fight. I enforce that everyone stay together. Don't get too spread out. But do we have any information on these structures?
Our sensors show those pyramids are the remnants of an ancient culture. Energy readings are negligible.
Outfit that habitat walker before engaging. It won't survive for long without armor.
So there's many options here. I can go for this, which will increase the weight of fire of my guns, which I want. And I want plasma turrets.
Use the habitat walker to summon more grunts. Reinforcements are arriving too slowly.
Walkers are both your construction vehicle and also a walking fortress. That way of fire the water's doing. Oh, I love walkers. My favourite faction.
Retreat!
Maintain position and deploy the purifier!
We can't. We've lost command and control. I'm pulling out.
That was flagrant insubordination, Commander.
It was a tactical necessity. I won't place my troops in harm's way until the situation is clear.
Sir?
Your troops serve but one master, expansion of the hierarchy. If they die for that cause, then they are fulfilling their purpose.
Our orders were to activate the purifier long before Novus arrived. Your delay has already cost lives.
Sir?
I deem the chance to destroy Novus once and for all a chance worth taking.
Or was it a chance to impress the Overseers? How many must die for your ambition, Kamal?
Sir, brace for impact.
Is the situation clear enough for you now, Commander? If you hadn't retreated, Novus would be.
That wasn't a Novus attack, sir. It came from the primitives. Here.
You aren't so primitive after all. Their courage is impressive.
Enemies do not deserve our admiration. They deserve the mercy of our slaughter for being weak. Provide it for them.